I feel like Cody and Enzo are a pair, and I feel like you and Tyler could be a pair, or you and Memphis could be a pair, or something like that. And I'm just kind of by myself. Whereas before Thursday, I saw myself like a pair with you. And so, honestly, I don't see a benefit to Tyler staying in the house for me at all. Like, I want to keep you, and I know, like, despite everything, I still, like, it doesn't, in this game, yeah, it sucks, but it was a game move. I get it. It was a game move. I don't take it personally. I don't feel like, I feel like, yeah, of course, I feel a little hurt and betrayed, like, who wouldn't, but at the same time, you are super genuine and came to me and, like, told me your side of it, and I believe you, and that's, like, all I can do, and just, like, move forward with it. So I don't want you to feel weird with me or anything like that. I am on slap, so I am, like, a little bit quieter, and I do like, I'm an introvert, so I like alone time, recharging alone sometimes, and especially that triple was, I blacked out for 2 hours. I don't remember anything, and so I think I'm just trying to process everything, and that's about it. I don't have any questions for you, because I think I understand it. I know how crazy doubles are, and the triple was way worse. And so, you don't have to explain anything to me. And I want to keep you here. I know that you probably you might not need that, but at the same time, I want you to know that that's how I feel, and whether it means something to you or not, I do think that we had a bond in this game early on, since the first time we hugged on day one, and I don't take that lightly. And I did, Tyler didn't owe me anything because I didn't tell him the stuff I told you. I think that's why I was more hurt by you, but I still feel like I could mend that way easier than I would ever try to work with Tyler, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
So that's my honest truth.
No, I really appreciate that, and that's not what I expected at all. Mm-hmm. And you know, as frustrating and furious as that situation was for mm-hmm. me, it was 10 times more for you.
Yeah, it's okay though.
And I wanted to make sure that I gave you your space.
Yeah.
Because I'm quick to be let's talk about this. And people are get the fuck out of my face. Yeah. So I really, I want you to know that my distance isn't because mm-hmm. that was intentional yeah. or mm-hmm. that was pre-planned.
Right.
It was because, I wanted to give you space because I wanted to show you respect. But I just didn't know where you stood with me. Mm-hmm. And
yeah, for
I didn't
sure.
want to cross a line. And
I think giving me a couple days or whatever, it gave me a lot of clarity, and I think it helped, because at first, of course, I feel super upset and sad, but then when I'm thinking about it and stuff, that's how I feel about it. It's I would much rather have you here, and that's all there really is to it. Whether my vote matters or not, that's where I believe my vote's going. And so that's how I feel about it. And I get it. It was a game move and nothing more. And I'm not going to sit there and stress about it. I'm just really glad I am still here. But besides that, don't overthink it. And I am, once I'm off slop, I'll be normal. but I've been just distancing myself from everyone, because I did spend quite a bit of time with Danny, and I spent time with David, and then being a have not, and then after the triple, I just was this house feels different. Not that I don't like it.
Yeah.
It's still fun and it's still great. It's just different, and I am just getting used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get that. And I think it's a huge change for everybody.
Yeah, for
and
sure.
Definitely, I think the have not thing is just, it's a big brother dick move.
You want the drama.
You know, it's oh, and here you go.
One person.
One person.
But it's fine. It's almost over. And I think I needed probably rest, whether it was a have not or not. The trauma from Thursday is just
I think on Friday, you cried Thursday night. On